out. That's former SLU basketball player Hasahn French in pads at training camp for the Tennessee Titans as a tight end. He's 6'7" and 240 pounds. Everybody who has ever seen him move on the court has always thought football could be his path. It worked well for ex-college basketball players who became tight ends, Antonio Gates, Tony Gonzalez, and Jimmy Graham. Good luck to Hasahn. That